How's it going, everyone? GSpit64 here, coming at you right before the video starts, just to remind you that memberships are now live on my channel. If you become a member today, you get access to an exclusive Discord, and you get access to some videos up to 2 whole days early. If you like it, why not consider subscribing? I'd appreciate it. That being said, hope you enjoy the video. How's it going, everyone? GSpit64 here, and this episode's gonna be a little different just cause unfortunately my audio corrupted. Just my audio, thankfully the game is fine. So instead of a full like 40-minute episode, this one is going to be much shorter, and I'm just gonna kind of blitz through what happened. I'm still gonna show you the fights and all that, like the important ones. But yeah, let's get into it. As you can see, we are playing as Mary, that Grandpa at the moment. We unlock the new pigment annoyance after making Michael mad at us. And we have a boss fight against Grandpa. We'll show here. Thank you. After the fight, Michael gets mad at us again because he thinks we're making shit up about seeing all of this stuff. Fight a couple regular enemies. Michael's still annoyed with us. Continue onwards and upwards. And we make it outbound. Once here, Michael, fed up with our quote-unquote lying, leaves us, saying he doesn't want to deal with us and go clear your head. So, while we're doing that, we go around town, explore a little bit, nothing too exciting there, until we finally find Michael again. He said he doesn't want to deal with us. Then, we meet Linda. Linda here offers to help us out, since Michael kind of ditched us. And our goal with Linda, she'll help us out if we can clear out these figments for her grandma. We have a boss fight. these figments. Once we do that, we unlock a new figment in Deception. And that's pretty much all that happened this episode. So, yeah. Hope you enjoy it. I'm sorry that this episode is much shorter than it was supposed to be just because of that. I'm sorry you're getting the recap version instead of a full version. But hopefully not in the next episode. I'm going to check the recording right after I finish recording this. If it is, well, then you're getting two recap episodes like this. And we'll make sure, double make sure it is fixed for next time. That being said, I've been your host, Beast with 64, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace!